Hey, it's Christoph Trapp here in southern Germany at the Liebherr facility. And if you're wondering, how do they check sound of machinery? So basically, they got it set up here in a little bit of a circle. Microphones on all sides. And then there is an operator, a monitor, so to speak. And they're checking if the sound level is within acceptable limits.